The packaging of some common food items. So you may be very much aware of this 2 minute noodles, that is Maggi noodles. So what all is there in this packaging? So you can see the front side is showing some advertisement plus what does it provide you? It gives you 70 grams out of that energy is there. And sodium, then it's telling you fat, vitamin, all these components are told here in very small. Then at the back side you can see it tells you how to prepare, it tells you where it is made, what is the company, what is the position of the company, what is the price, manufacturing date and expiry date. Then it gives you the license number of this company. Then it tells FSSAI. FSSAI product it is, means it has got a product, it has got a license from Food Safety and Security Authority of India. Then nutritional information is also provided here. Then there is a green symbol. This green symbol tells that it is a vegetative or it's a vegetarian food item. Then here there is a QR code that tells you what is the price. And then here all the ingredients are written and this is the Nestle company logo which is making this Maggi noodles. Plus this photograph tells you clearly that what is there inside this. Now on the sides, they have given more advertisement that enjoy your Maggi noodles steamed, dried and fried and consume a variety of other foods like vegetables, fruits and milk. Then here they have given the price and manufacturing date. Then packed, package material, who has packed it, unit and everything is written here. So I hope this is very, very helpful for you, this information.